Hey guys, Arakunri Damola here again. I'm glad to be in your face one more time. Alright, and in this video, I'm going to be walking you through how to get your own fully verified UK number, alright, with PingMe. Okay, and of course you can use this number, alright, to verify your PayPal, verify your Fiverr, verify just about anything online. I'm going to walk you through all of that. Please just stay with me. Follow me now to my phone where I show you just how to do that. Okay, so right here, I'm going to go to PingMe. Okay, and this is PingMe. Okay, you can see that I am already signed in on this part. All right, and of course this was the what's it called, the number that I use and the and the verification I got for the tutorial that I walked you through. All right, and for this, what I want to do is that I'm going to just sign out so that I show you how to, you know, get started with it for the first time. And please remember, you need to make sure that you have downloaded this PingMe app from our Telegram channel. It is very, very important. All right, it's on the pinned area of the Telegram channel. You can just get it from there. And guys, in case you have questions that you want for me to answer for you about PingMe, please do not hesitate to reach out to me on Telegram. I'll be happy to help you sort whatever doubts, whatever questions that you have. All right, feel free to reach out to me. So right here, what I need to do now is pretty simple. I need to come back here and say login. All right, and of course I make use of email, the email channel, and I'm just gonna put my email here, put my email here, and I'll say validate. Okay, and once it shows validate, all I need to do next is say please slide to verify. All right, I do that, and I'm after doing that, I will hit validate, and I'm going to wait for the pin to come to me. All right, so what I will do next is go back here and see the pin. Now the pin has already been sent to me. I'm just gonna put it right here. All right, and of course I'm going to be logged in, you know, to my PingMe account. You can see that I have a balance here. So if I want to get a new number, all I need to come to is verification. You can see that I have Fiverr on here, and then I can come back here and scroll. If I want to get Tinder, if I want to get for Amazon, if I want to get for PayPal, if I want to get for WhatsApp, perhaps you want to create a WhatsApp number. All right, a UK WhatsApp number, that is. So whatever you want to do here, all you need to do is pick that particular platform. So for us, we have picked Fiverr, and of course I made use of UK. If you want to use US, this is it. And of course this is going to show 1 month. If you want to use 1 month renewable, all right, I prefer this, and then you can, it will show that this is how much you are going to pay. All right, 0.5 cents. All right, and if you want to get for UK, it says you're going to pay 0.75 cents. If you want to get for, now you can see that it is showing my own number because it is reusable. I can always use this number over and over again. I've used it before. If you want to choose Argentina, which whatever country you want to use at all, you can always pick, and then you click next. All right, once you hit next, it says there is no sufficient balance. All right, that's because I've I think for Argentina it's actually way more expensive. Yeah, for Argentina is way more expensive. All right, so for US, I'm going to stick to this particular one, and I'll say next. All right, and then I can make use of this number if I wanted to make use of it. So that's basically this process, guys. I hope this has been very helpful to you. If it has been helpful, please make sure you smash that like button. Make sure that you share this video with your friends, and of course don't forget to turn on the notification, all right, bell, so that anytime I post any other YouTube video, YouTube will do well to notify you. Thank you so very much, guys. I really appreciate your time and support on this YouTube channel. Thank you.